Julia Roberts was the one who convinced Richard Gere to co-star with her in Pretty Woman, which he had initially turned down. In fact, she flew to New York to meet with him one-on-one, and during their meeting, she took a piece of paper and wrote on it. She then turned it around, and it said, "Please say yes," to which, of course, he said yes.